now demonstrate hasty application of the SWAT-T to the dominant extremity. First obtain Doppler signal. Tourniquet will be stretched, wrapped, then tucked, secured on itself. Now confirm absence of Doppler signal and I'll clear for it. This demonstrates a successful hasty application of the SWAT-T.